Allegheny County Health Department says more mosquito samples have come back positive for West Nile virus. The positive samples were found in the North Side, Lawrenceville, Southside Slopes, and Knoxville. The Health Department will be spraying those neighborhoods with pesticides tomorrow night between 8 and 10. Health officials say the pesticide is safe for people and pets.